Hi guys, back with another video. As you can tell, we're squirrel hunting again. Same woodlot. I got a fox squirrel to my right up here. I hear it barking. I've been here for about an hour. I have not seen a squirrel yet. Just unusual. It was a quiet morning. I'm going to move a little closer to where this squirrel is and see what happens. Just see the tail. I had to shoot that one left-handed. Maybe they're gonna start moving around. I've had to shoot a couple of them left-handed with this thing. It's odd. It's kind of odd when you're aiming left-handed. It just feels odd. But it worked. Nice looking gray squirrel. Well guys, this looked like a pretty slow day squirrel hunting. Didn't expect this. I thought with the cooler weather, I thought they'd really be out, but it's not what I'm seeing. Alright, so we hunted this morning at that other farm. That's where we hunted the last couple days. We're at a different place now. I got squirrels here last year. Now it's really early afternoon. I'm guessing it's about 2 o'clock. So it might take a while before we start seeing something. Put my camera on. Alright, so we got a lot of oaks in this area. White and red. I also believe there's some chestnut oaks on around the hill there. Just heard nuts falling out of a tree. There's a pin oak right there. All kind of oak trees here. Acorns everywhere. Let's see what kind of afternoon we have. Hickory trees in here too. Got all kind of nut bearing trees. That's why the squirrels are here. if I hit that thing or not. Thought I hit it with the first shot, but I think what I did, I hit the tree limb. It moved a long way. If I hit it, it'd jump through the trees. It wouldn't have did that. Got squirrels barking. I might have to reload this magazine. One way over there. I know this fox squirrel's still in this tree here. I think we're just gonna sit tight for a little while. See another one. Thing is way over there. Maybe it'll come this way. I heard one chewing on that earlier, right up here where this fox squirrel went. There's nuts falling out of a tree over there. It might be a bird. It may start moving around here. We've been here for hours. Moved a little bit closer to where I seen that one. I actually seen it again a little while ago. So moved closer, might be able to get a shot. Not sure whether to hang it up or stick it out for another hour. See what happens here in a little bit. See it. guess I'm gonna try to stand up. This ain't gonna be good. Not like me being there. Well guys, we only got the one. Seen several other ones, but I've been swatting mosquitoes the whole time I've been here. I've been here for a couple hours. We didn't see a whole lot. Heard several other ones that I didn't see. But as that sun starts to set, I'm noticing more mosquitoes flying around me. I think I've had about enough. So I think what we're gonna do, we'll save these squirrels for another video, maybe on a colder day when some of the leaves come off the trees. I'll have another place to go to. I've heard one up there, but I haven't seen it in an hour or so. So that's going to be it for the video. I'll see you on the next one.